Yo, yo, what is going on, everybody? What is going on? Captain Gio in the house, guys, on this beautiful Christmas day. Berto, what's going on, Berto? Merry Christmas to you, my man. Bad Clad, what's up? Phoenix J, what up, CJ? Merry Christmas to you as well, brother. Appreciate it. Welcome, my boy, guys. Welcome, welcome. I think this captured the one game. You're not supposed to catch that. What the hell? Okay. Something's definitely not right here. Let's see. Christmas window. That's weird. Cancel that. Hold on. This game capture. Hey, you guys can't see nothing. Alright. So let's hide you. We're gonna go with this main capture. So I just want to make sure it's showed up. There you go. Display capture is better. Alright, cool. Donuts, what up, man? Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas. Welcome aboard, guys. Guys, I do have some stuff to, we're gonna do this real quick. And get some stuff done here. Okay, don't mind the background, guys. My son is acting. He's loud back there. Juju, what up, man? You're a merry, merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Guys, without further ado, let's go ahead and load up everything else that we need to load up. Let's go, Volanta. Let's go back, map, flight. Let's go map, out of flight plan. To Lowy. Alright, we got that in. Perfect. And let's go, Sim Token Pro. Got the FOs acting a fool in the back, guys. Way to rise. Sign in. Load. Right now, we have Microsoft. Perfect. We got some nasty weather to go deal with, guys, and Heathrow. Alright, Simpson Cooper is loaded up. Pack X. Alright, cool. Guys, is it me or it feels weird today? Let's go ahead and send in the flight plan. Send in the flight plan and go vibe to some Christmas music, shall we? Speedbat 346820 and there we go. Flight plan's file. And let's go here. Ew. We can shut down Orbex because we don't need Orbex no more. Guys, I picked up a couple of sceneries from Orbex today, too. So let's go connect. BAW. Connect that. Perfect. All right, replay mode is in. That BBB's aircraft loading in. All right, cool. All right, without further ado, gentlemen, let's go. It's 6:08. Let's go. Battery one. Battery two. External power. Nav lights on. Rock City, what up? Man, you said 7 p.m. Oh my God. You better load up. Ross, you better load up. You better load up, Rock. Alright, let's see. We're gonna wait for you, Rock. We got ATC to deal with. We got London Control to deal with. We gotta take our sweet time to set up, bro. You got time. We got time, my man. You got time. All right, let's go down here. I just walk in like Maduro. Well, you got plenty of time to settle down, man, because I'm doing a return flag as well. Because as soon as I get to cruise, guys, I got to go handle some stuff for Mama Shark. Because she's been on my behind all day today to handle some stuff for her. Huh? Guys, I'm about to catch some shoe. I'm about to catch some shoe, gentlemen. Driving over this is 7 p.m. Yes, but I wanted to start at 6 p.m. The earlier the better, goddammit. The earlier the better. The earlier the better I get off and then go get my sleep on. Go to sleep. That's what I need to do. Alright, let's go here. 10:13. Alright, exclamation point, meter. And of course, there go the info. Meter. E-G-L-L. It was raining earlier, but I don't know why. The rain just completely stopped. But it's nasty. The shoe. We got Avianca over there. I don't know what Avianca is doing all the way up here, but okay. Green light, happy holidays, my man. Welcome aboard, Green light. Welcome, welcome. This is a different texture. Is London Control went off? He's on 126.07. 126.07, let's see. Oh, London West Control. Hey, London Control, good evening. Speedbird 346, are you controlling Heathrow right now? For some reason, my display capture is not working. I might have to reload it again. Yeah, he told traffic radio check. Yeah, you're right there. Sorry about that. Is London Control controlling Heathrow right now? Roger, thanks. Alright, so no ATC in London right now, so that's West Side. Alright, so let's go EGLL. That's about an hour and 45 minutes flight, gentlemen, to go to Vienna. Return flight number BAW 346. Loading up. All right, cool. Green light, load it up, man. Load it up. Custom deck 75. Cruise. We go into cruise at 37, 38, maybe. 330. Oh, that's a first. That's slow. 330. I'll take that. I land on reference, confirm. All right, cool. Y'all being aligned. Ultimate 1003 on the altimeter. 1003. Retired firefighter, what's up?
Cut the smalls.
Oh lord, Mama Shrek just gave me some stuff here to open. And I don't even see my tools. Give me a second. What's going on, retired firefighter? Welcome aboard. No battery yet, puppy. I gotta put battery inside. All right, so let's go. Flight plan. Heathrow. What runway are we departing from out of Heathrow? Let's look at the winds. Flight tools. Wind calculator. EGLL. Nine right. So 09 left is for departure, guys. Yep, 09 for departure. So 09 for departure, you guys see this. Hold on, let's put this here. Navigraph charts. Flight Rookie, what up, man? Merry Christmas, my man. Welcome aboard, Flight Rookie. Welcome. Flight, new flight from Simbrief. Wife fixing plate. Come on, man. Why it taking forever to load? Alright, let's go. New flight from Simbrief. There you go. Alright, Heathrow. Let's go here. Shortlist. Airport. There you go. So we're gonna take off on 09 left, gentlemen. 09 left for departure. 09 left. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas. I didn't even check what VAT team, not VAT team. 09 left, yep. Debt 1K. Alright, That one too, Departure. To DT. Hold on, guys. I'm not paying attention to the chat right now. Insert that. Clear. From DT, we're going to Lima 6. Let's go and say Airways. Lima 6. From Lima 6, we're going to DVR. From DVR, we're going to UL9. From UL9, we're going Conan. Like it sounds like we're gonna lower you from Conan US 607. From US 607, we're going to KOK. From KOK, we're going to direct Mad Dog. Mad Dog. From Matog, we're going direct Amasi. From Amasi, we're going direct Bombi. From Bombi, we're going direct Tenlo. Takes it. Brennan. From Brennan, we're in the Brennan 2, lower 34. All right, let's go destination. Let's insert that. ILS 34. We're doing a VIN into West. I go VIN into West. Via. Let's look at it real quick, guys. Hold on. Close that. Below the chart, arrival is gonna be oh lord, F4. What is Venom? Yep, Venom 2 West, that's all it is. Products at 17. Then at 2, output's gonna be ILS 2, ILS 3, 4. Via what? Is it OEM? The star for it too. Sorry, guys, hold on. I'm trying to get this thing straight here. There you go. Venom 2 via. Why is the 3-4? Let's look at the taxi. F what? So 3-4 is bottom right here. So. We're going to Nerdu, and we're going to vector ourselves to Voslo. So we got Nerdu, we got Pissat. I think we got Nerdu. None. Insert. Alright, flight pendants and gentlemen. My apologies for taking that long. Wanted to make sure I'm good. And DIV, what's going on? Welcome aboard. Welcome. Yes, I am doing a return flight from Vienna to HELL. Oh, what's going on, Midnight Maverick? What's going on? Welcome aboard. Welcome. Alright. So, let's go here. Let's go MacDo, ATSU menu, let's go here, init, request that, let's go back to menu, let's go weight and balance. Start. All right, we start loading right now, gentlemen. We are loading up. And let's go ahead and start pack X. Start flight X. No. 174. Go. Alright, PackX is loading up. In the meantime, we can go up here. Let's get you. Aircraft, let's get the jetway. Go to 330. There you go, 330 set. Let's look outside real quick, see how nasty this weather look. Early morning flight here. Early morning departure, as you wish. Guys, remind me, do not shut down the engine when it comes to replay, Gio. Do not shut down the engine when it comes to the replay. Yo, Moxie, what's going on? Welcome aboard, Moxie. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Greg Hill, Merry Christmas, my man. Greg Hill, come on, load up, man. Load up. We got a Heathrow today. Load up. We're going to Vienna. Let's go. Hour and 45. All right, 627. So let's go ahead and let's look at the fuel. How much fuel do we need? We need 14.6 on the fuel, so we're gonna take about 14.8, 14. Let's take 1500. 1500 on fuel. Alright, we're refueling night. We are refueling right now, gentlemen. Chill Pops can come on. You max out your fight after today? Nice. No problem. Alright, we're getting some fuel in right now, gentlemen. Captain Flora, what's going on? When on final and MSS, I get stutters and FPS drop only on final, though I will go from 35 to 10 back to 25 down to 3. That's an interference. Captain Flutter, check your settings, I would say, and the airport scenery that you have. Make sure they're not heavy on frames. But I'll say check your settings. You probably have your settings maxed out. That's probably why you're getting those stuff. Like right now, gentlemen, I'm getting about getting about 25 FPS. It's because my clouds is on ultra. Take out a little TRA. Auto. All traffic. Alright, how we doing? 58 out of 174. Well, maybe it's the scenery that you're flying in. That's the only thing I can tell you. It's probably the scenery that you are flying in. That's all I could really say. Oh, check your terrain level detail as well. Terrain level detail can have a very big FPS hit on final. Because I've experienced that before. Alright, fuel should be almost done. 13.6 and packs. It's halfway there. We can't really do nothing until the fuel is, until PAX is done loading up. James, what's going on? Just in Dubai to Seychelles in the sim. I'll drop some screenshot in your Discord. You guess the landing rate. And wait, landing rate was what? Minus one? Minus one was your landing rate. This was from yesterday, guys. Alright, we're done with the catering. We're just gonna let them hang around for a little bit. And so we're done with the fuel. Alright, fuel is done. 15.5 on board. Packs. We got 92 halfway there. my man, 5x5. She rolling, she rolling. Taking a photo of Niner left. Sorry. Alright, let's pay attention to 131. Hey James, what was the leaning rate, man? Minus one? Come on James, tell us, man, tell us. We wanna know. So who's all flying with me tonight? I wanna see something. All I gotta do is go here. Rock. Nobody has loaded up yet. All right, cool, cool, cool. All right, almost there, guys. Almost there. We're filling them up. We're filling them up. Alright, so we can go ahead and get rid of some, we can get rid of the boys down there. We don't want them to, you know, keep getting wet. Catering and baggage can go bye bye. I was thinking about heading down to Reunion and the 7-3 and then ended up to Paris and the 777. What nice, Frank B. How you doing, man? Merry Christmas, Frank B. Hope all is well with you, my man. Merry Christmas. Hey, hold on. What's the weather around Paris? Shall we go back to Paris, guys? LFBG. Let's look at the weather in Paris. few at 200, broken at 300. Ooh, Paris sounds fun, guys. Should we go back to Paris or Heathrow? Which one do you guys want? Should we go to Paris or Heathrow? Let me know. Should we go back to Paris or Heathrow, guys?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I would love to welcome you aboard our flight.
All right, are we done?
Alright,
Pancakes, you started way too early for me. You need to load back up. Damn it, Rock! Yo, it's Patrick, what up? What's going on, Pat? I guess it's just a few of us that didn't, you know, sit down yet. How about we're going to go to Paris? All right, let's go to, we're going to Paris on the way back, guys. We're going to Paris on the way back. Ball so hard. All right, Paris it is, gentlemen. All right, so we got that set. Let's go in it B. Let's set that. 15.5 on the fuel. 15.5. And go around time's gonna be 45. There you go, 2.9. Alright, Perth, we're looking at what's the transit access to what, 7,000, 6,000? And Heathrow output 6,000. What are the flaps one? And 134, 135, and 140, 139. There you go. All right, we're set for takeoff. Probably better stay put, or you won't have any weather in that Fiji. I'm on live weather, believe it or not. And guess what? I load up Rex, and Rex work. You sure about what you just said? Exclamation point meter. LFPG. Weather is bad in Paris right now, gentlemen, if you ask me. I purchased 75 cents, they messed up. They messed me around a bit because first transaction didn't work, and then the second didn't work. Then I purchased it another time. It worked, and they took all the money from each one. Ooh. Hey, Gary. What's going on? Welcome aboard, Gary. Merry Christmas. No problem, Gary. Send it my way. Send it my way. Merry Christmas, Gary. Merry Christmas. All right, gentlemen. Rock City, where you at? Should I stop my APU yet? Or are you going to bring up the rear Rock? All right. I'm going to start because we do have a return leg to do. APU. Yeah, 5 minutes out. No problem. Rock, no rush. Start APU. Alright, JetBridge can go bye bye because we downloaded it up. Jetway. Thank you. Beacon coming on. Coming on as well. Don't start Ras. What's up, babe? Right, AP is up and running. Let's go and disconnect you, and you can go bye bye as well. Alright, rock 5 minutes. Check decks, hold on. Oh, nice, Gary. Nice. That's what's up. I like that. That's pretty dope, Gary. That is really dope, man. Oh, sweet. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Wait, is Mama Shark in here? Nice. Yeah, this is really nice, man. This is really nice. Love it, Gary. Love it, man. Love it. Definitely love it. Yeah, saw it, saw it, saw it. Nice. That's what's up, man. Gio, did you take advantage of the Captain Sim sale? It was $9.99 from Emerson's. Nah, man. I don't fly Captain Sim over here, man. I can fly that 777, man. I don't know. I can fly it. I don't know. Okay, cool, cool, cool. No problem, Gary. No problem. I don't know. All right, let's push back. That's enough time for you, Rock. Let's push back. You should be a pro at this, Rock. All right, better push back. Where you at? I'm saying better push back. Push back tool. Start push back. Keep the mystic of Mama Shark, right? Beacon is on. Stroke goes on auto. You're good. By the time I would go to work, it should be good to go. Let's get out of this London phone, right? Hey, Rob, good thing I took extra fuel. Alright, let's push back, gentlemen. Rock should be good to go. No, Gary, I haven't seen him in a minute. Reverse.
Go ahead. We are cleared for start and push.
Okay, cleared for push start.
Parking brakes are released.
I meant to say push back.
You can start. It will start in the sequence.
Engine one. Why do you take off the Rex weather versus live? I'll stick with live weather for now. Stay with live for now, because they still need to update some stuff on it. If it's in sale, I'll say grab it. But the cloud in Microsoft looks a bit better in my opinion. Guys, let me know if the volume is loud enough. Grab a shaker ready to throw shots. Thank you. Alright. Took an engine. Let's go. Flaps. One coming out. Automate max RTO. Arm you. Rock City. I thought that was the case. I missed on a little bit about the other aspect of it. I just updated mine today, and I loaded up. It was alright, but I think I want Microsoft Clouds better. Alright, we got the hand signal. Let's assume we have the hand signal. Let's go. You, and let's taxi out to 9 left, gentlemen. And he told traffic, speed by 3 4 6, I seen 2 9 left. Alright, we gotta take this taxi all the way down. Why not? Microsoft, why are your wiper not working? Why are your wiper not working, Microsoft? And wing lights coming on. The announcement. Takeoff configure green normal, we can status green. Yes, I actually downloaded that new scenery. I actually downloaded this morning, I believe. It's staying for a captain, right? Nah, man, I had to go to bed, bro. I had to go to bed. I had to drop off some gift to Mama Shark's sister, and came back, man. I was tired. I was burnt out. Like, I just went straight to bed. So Andy says stay with Heathrow, do not go back to Paris, but I want to fly to Paris though. Just taxi faster. What's outside temperature right now? Is it -1 or +6? We good. Yeah, we might need anti-ice, gentlemen. Let's go. Wing anti-ice engine. That totally is coming on. And APU can go bye-bye as well. APU bye-bye. APU be going off. Perfect. Sister Lasha, yep. Right, let's hold it right here. Heathrow traffic, Spirit 346 taking off 9 left. Heathrow, right, here you go, gentlemen. Mantle guy, SRS runway, auto thrust blue. Neutral by 100. V1, rotate. Positive climb, gear up. And we're going straight on autopilot. Autopilot 1 coming in. Thank you, man. Chrono coming on. Get these lights. Level climb. Ooh. Look at that. Ooh. Ooh. We Microsoft for the win. Yeah, I think I want to come back to Heathrow if weather still stick around. In real life, they would have victory around here somewhere to go around these bends right here, man. But we're gonna go through it. We know it's Microsoft. Flaps coming up clean.
Go cars.
Go cars. My iPhone, man. All right, here we go. Oh, guys, look at that. This is sweet. All right, let's go here. And we froze. Okay, there you go. Carrico, what up, man? Merry Christmas, brother. Merry Christmas, my man. The live weather will be working again in about 12 minutes. I only meant that if you switch to Paris now. Oh, okay. All right, so we can go back to Paris then. All right, we level at 5,000. Views on point. Look at that. Nice. 75 is nice, Gary. Wagwan. Really cool. Wagwan, brother. All right, let's go open climb. I'm tired of staying at that level here. Open climb. Spamming views, man. Oh, breakout for the win, Wookie. Where you at? Breakout for the win. Break out for the win, my guy. Coming up on 10,000. Yeah, indeed. Let's go enough. We have 10,000. And no visible monster. We can turn off these guys. Go back to your shot. I saw that thing, man. Very disrespectful, man. And the FO is back in the carpet, guys. FO is back. Yo, I can keep spamming views, man. Jeez, can I get just okay? Let's do that. Let's focus on one wing view, like which is this one right here. Yep, they go in Embraer Air France KLM Go by stretching in some 320 family aircraft. Nice. These clouds on point. Cloud on fleek, gentlemen. They got this weather back there, man. Ooh, Heathrow is getting bombarded right now. Nah, you're good, Rook. No worries. You're good. Let's go this. Oof. Ooh-wee. You ready for that, buddy? No, you're not gonna stand up. Why you wanna stand up? Man, that's my fault. Sit down. Sit. Drew, low is too close to where I'm going. Low is too close to where I'm going. That's why I choose to go to France. Paris. Oui, nous allons parler français. Bien sûr. Dubrovnik. Do I have that scenery? James, drop a link in my Discord. I'll go grab it. Drop a link in my Discord. I'll go grab it. Yeah, drop a link in my Discord. I'll go grab that scenery. Standard. And we can't go standard right here. IDDU, LDDU, I'm with James Brown on that one. I appreciate it. But yo, that means that required me to reload Microsoft, guys. Can I bring you guys another stream to Dubrovnik with Air France? We're gonna take Air France out of Vienna back to Paris, and then we're gonna fly from Paris to Dubrovnik on the next stream. What do you guys think? Probably Tuesday. Yeah, Tuesday we can fly from Paris to Dubrovnik. Why not? That's fair enough. Oof, clouds on flick. Yeah, here's the thing. The thing about Rex weather, guys, it doesn't give you the volumetric cloud like that. It does not. It gives you accurate weather though. But the volumetric cloud like that, it does not do that yet. AJ, when you get back from your next trip, I think I messaged you. I messed up my I order for Beasted, New England. All right, Gary, I'll hit you up on that one. I'll hit you up on that one, my man. Okay, buddy. It's one thing. It's either you're going to stay up, you're going to stay with me, or you're going to go watch TV. And you know you're going to take a nap. It's nap time. FO's over here enjoying the wing views, guys. And of course, he's going down against this guy. Don't know what. Come say, you said Paris to Jamaica? Did I hear that? No, we ain't. No, no, we're not doing Paris, Jamaica. We must be out of your mind. You must be out of your mind, young man. We're not doing Paris, Jamaica. Crazy. All right, we're gonna cross the channel right now. Cross the English channel. That's what they call it, if I'm not mistaken. He said you posted it. All right, let's see, journal. Oh, and it's on Steam Market too. All right, cool. All right, we're gonna purchase that. Let's go ahead and add it to cart. Can't let you guys see that yet. Yeah. What time are you rocking? Morning time, Rock. We're rocking, it's actually 11:53 in sim right now. 11:53 in the sim. 11:53 in the sim. I got excited there for a second. Psych! No. Stop biting that. Alright, so let's look at the chart. Alright, you already got that chart loaded up. So when you had Budex, we need to be at 1700 feet. I mean 17,000 feet at Budex. You say can't go to Mars? Hell no. Hell to the now. Oh, we're gonna go to Venom. Venom, we need to be at 6,000 then. Hold. Yeah, Venom 6,000. Venom at 6. Why they gotta be muscle? Six. Then everything else should be at 6. I know we need to be at 6 at night. Oh, you gotta be at 6,000 too. America. America has 6,000 on the floor. So we're gonna keep that in, 6,000. 4,000. For the approach. Alright, cool. Should be good. Alright, coming up on top of climb here, 330. You say Miami to Singapore? Nope. LDG. You guys saw it, yes. You say Allen out of Port Louis? Nope. None of that. None of that, my man. No, no, no. You guys are something else, eh? Over there. Let's go. Let's go play with Broad Baby. Let's go play with Big Brother. You guys are something else. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Would you look at that? Alright, outside view for the win, guys. Let's go a little bit, let's go showcase mode. Guys, let me know if it's loud enough. I have a feeling it's low. Oh yeah, it is low. Oh, it's not. It is low. Better yet. You said Denver to Maldives. Nah, Denver to Hawaii. And the 777 when it comes out. Denver to Hawaii and the 777 when it comes out, Jeremy. Denver to Bali. Never to risk a flavic. What, just reading him? What up, HD? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. He said back out of Sydney. Hell no. Not even close. Not even close, my man. Not even close. What's going on, HD? Welcome aboard, man. Welcome. We're going to Vienna and the Airbus and the 320 Speedbird flying over Europe tonight. Give the US a little break here. Nairobi to Honolulu. Nope. Yeah, somebody catch them, please, and put him back inside the cage, because he's letting loose right now. BWI to TIC. Yeah, we might do that one day. That's doable. You said Calgary to Perth. Oh Lord. Somebody catch Jim, please. He's on the loose. He's on the loose. The perp. Is on the loose. What up, James? Yo, what up, Captain Mal? James, stop it. Alright, let's go Mach Point. Let's go point 8-0 on it. Yep, let's go point 8-0, why not? We got a nice tailwind too. Edmonton to fuck? Nah. Somebody slow James down, please. Somebody slow James down. James had too much drink. Hey, James, you drank too much eggnog this morning. That's why. Sorry, Joe, I agree with James here. I get it. You wanted to say Earth to Jupiter, mission accomplished. It's about to dry, it's about far. You got something else, man. You got something else. The captain is hungry, man. We gotta call the galley here real quick. Bring some meal over here. We gotta call the galley, man. I just ended up in Vienna and this scenery looks really nice. Yeah, it really does. It really does. It really does. Alright, so let's see. What type of the city is that on this? What is this right out there? Prairie's got some weather too, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, that's clear. He's probably gonna move into Paris. Coming over Brussels right now. Wait, do you guys have, is this thing loaded up? Rip. Nah, it's not. Hold on. Fantastic. I see KLM 242 right behind me. Oh, we got EDDS. That don't go to it, guys. Alright, it's time to load up some Christmas song here. More 87, what's going on? Any more flight after you land in Vienna, or there's the one and done for night? We're doing another one. We are anticipated to go to Paris. We want to go to Paris. We want to go to Paris. Paris, France. Okay, we meet. The Ferris we go, yes, sir.
Thank you.
No worries, guys. I'm sitting here in the background here, watching. I think I need some coffee, guys. I'm gonna be falling asleep. And I'm hungry too. Jonas Jill, anyway, was between minus 50 and 657. Any guesses? Minus 200? That's my guess right there. Minus 200, James. Thank you. He said, check screenshot. Hold on. Screenshot coming in right now. Minus 82. Nice. Nice shot, man. Hold on. Let's look at that real quick, guys. Be careful. Good at 777. Dubai for the win. No, that's no, that got rid of 777. I was about to say it's a 7-8. Wait, you fly from the right side, James? Andy, I think Gary Shepherd having issue installing the aircraft. I think that's what it is. Nice shot, man. Nice shot. Oh, here we go. They're gonna beep me.
1, 2, 3, 2, 7. No. Center, good evening. Speedbird 346, flight level 330.
Nice, always around the right side. That's what's up.
Got me on radar.
Yeah, for you too loud.
All right, we are about 464 miles out of the airport.
Once I get four stripe on my airport, I'll be switched to the left and the same for short haul aircraft. Oh, okay, cool. Nice. When are you gonna get four stripe, man? When are you gonna get that four stripe? All right, back to the music we go.
Ah!
spirits are light. I am sitting here thinking alone through my dream as I do this time of the year. Do you remember when love was around? When we were aglow, the talk of the town.
Alright, cool. No problem, James. I see what you mean there. Why in the grass Rock get the shortcut but not me? I'm already directing Bombi, Tenlo. Forget you, I'm going to direct Tenlo. Direct Tenlo. Can't give the grass a shortcut ahead of me. With you. Was that just a dream that never came true? I am sitting here sinking, drink after drink. He said don't eat. Era ain't nothing to be hitting on, man. Ain't nothing to be hitting on. Guys, we gotta deal with that with some headwind coming back.
What am I missing? What else? Five on ground speed, all right. Why'd you guys want to go to Lowy? Is it because there's a bad weather around Lowy right now? And it's Brock. Uh-oh, fellas, I'll be right back. Captain is hungry over here. Hi, y'all, I'm back. Got to go grab some food and the galley over here so we could. Mm. Let's see how far we from top of the set. 347, and I'm gonna use this stuff, this thing to for top of the set. Six thousand. Well, yeah, what you're eating? Rice with some cabbage. You know that legume thing they mix white rice with vegetables and black beans. White rice, black beans, and vegetables. Oh, we got shrimp in it too. We got shrimp. I gotta send you a picture, flat with you. I didn't go get the black beans yet. Hey, Root, check your WhatsApp, Root. Check WhatsApp, Wiki. We have to jump in the galley. We got some food. Girl is into you, man. That girl is into you, bro. Nope, not today. Not today. You guys are awesome. You guys are laughing, all right. Keep on laughing. All right, let's see. Bottom out is gonna be 6,000, so we're gonna jump that to 6. Probably that 6. Too far for the set right now. We're going 10 low.
Whoops. That's the Dixit on the horizon.
Hey, Rook, looks like I see snow to my left.
Yep, looks like snow to the left.
Got 10% should be here. We are about 260 out. We're gonna descend right before Dexit. Alright guys, we're descending. We are descending. Oh, we in snow country? We're in snow country. We gonna see some snow on approach, hopefully. Damn, come and say, when do you fly back out? January?
January 1st, right? Oh yeah, damn, that's crazy. Yo, Dre, Merry Christmas, my man. Welcome aboard. All right, Root, there you go. Let's see if we can grease this butter and reload for Paris. Been fan for about 1 hour and 13 minutes now. What's the transition out to the rear? Approach.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, let's 3, 4. Transition out to my ATC, 10,000 feet high. Need to be at 3,000 to catch. All right, destination data, let's go. Establishment point, meet our... Yep, snow season. Vienna. Alright, 1011. Alright, let's go. Let's go deep down here. Alright, current is 10. Temperature -3. Eight. We're doing full. I'll be right back, gentlemen. All right, y'all, I'm back. Super sign just came on. Auto brake low. Rock, how we doing back there, Rock? Get that. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. 10,000, let's go 1011. And 250 on the speed. 240. Lights coming on. And let's go down here. Accelerate approach, confirm. On the way down, Miss and I. Cool, cool. Alright, music going on pause, guys. Is it the last song? No, it's going on pause. Got a few more to go. Okay, I like that. We might have enough tunes for next leg, guys. Let's bring it down to 3,000. All
Alright, let's look at some outside. Ooh, Mama Chocolate over here calling little brother. So who else flying the next leg with us? Ooh, there go the clouds. Who else flying the next leg with us? My man Rook wanted to see snow. There you go, Rook. Live weather. You got the snow running. Let's see, gee, I want to see some snow in Microsoft. There you have it. We gotta keep it at 6 stars. We don't wanna go further down on that. Fifty miles out from Nerdy. Gotta keep it at 6. Can't shoot up a tad. 250. You see, he don't ask for much. Give him the snow, he'd be alright. Get that. Oof. Morris 7, what's going on? Oh, you're flying back? Nice. You're flying to Paris with us? Nice, nice. Going to Paris. Let's see, what kind of FPS are we getting over here? 30 FPS, not bad, not bad, not bad. But now on that one. Don't ever plan to pass that taxi. Bring something to read on the taxi back. I know. You got Paris and Skipo. Both of them. They got some crazy amount of taxi, man. I mean, there's no ATC, so we can stick it in wherever we want to. We can park anywhere we want to, guys. Don't tell ATC, I told you so. What's the temperature say? Is it minus plus 6? Making that turn yet? There you go, turn about to come in, guys. As soon as we make that, we're gonna drop down to 4,000 feet. I mean 3,000. And slow it down to what? 210. What's up, Midnight? Jump it in my DM and Discord. What you need help with? If you're in that traffic, speedway 346 is going to come on the right downwind for runway 34. If you're in that traffic. Oof, the breakout, guys. The breakout. Hey, Midnight, no worries, man. As soon as I'm done here, I'll handle it for you. As soon as I'm done, I'll handle it, my man. Alright, airport should be right here on our nose. Dead center of our nose, right here on the clouds. Midnight, welcome to the Team Green, my man, Geo Shenanigans. I appreciate you, my guy. Thank you for coming in with the membership. Appreciate you, man. Thank you. Welcome aboard Team Green, man. Welcome aboard Team Green. Gonna keep it at 250. Once we make that turn, we're gonna bring it down to 210. Oh, we might pull a V1, guys. We might keep it at 250 till we make that base turn and jump it to 180 and jump them gears. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Because we have another leg to worry about too. So guys, remind me, do not shut down the engine. Whatever Geo do, don't shut down the engine, Geo. Nah, you good, man. No worries, bro. No worries, my dude. All right, we're about to make that turn. Let's jump down 3,000 feet. All right, let's focus, guys. So let's see where can we get the shortcut. OEM POR.
Guys, as we're coming in, don't forget to smash that like button and the sub button as well, chat. I'm greatly appreciated from you guys. Alright, let's go fully configured. We got a little roof frames here. Yes, in Vienna already. Yes, sir. 1011. Guys, give me a second. I gotta slow down real quick. Mama shot, I'm gonna go outside. Gotta bring this move down. She always waits till the last minute when I'm about to land. That's when she has something to do. 210, let's go down to 3000. Speed check, slap one. And then she start coming on, left and right. Let's put the villain back up here. Airport is right there. This is our field. Casey Hutch, welcome aboard. Yo, Gio, you got No, I have a T16000M.
will be some shenanigans.
Alright, come on now.
Need to learn and go do some stuff for Mama Shark and come back and fly again. Beautiful approach. Look at the front hit. So we played the entire approach, guys. I was debating about taking a shortcut.
Diego, thank you for coming in, Ivy. Thank you for breaking that up.
Alright, here you go. Let's go open descent. Let's go 180 on the speed.
Okay, go direct W9971.
Took a little shortcut here.
Okay, we're going direct and look. 180. Gear down.
And speed checks flaps too.
Let's go with my new speed.
Check fast 3 and switch check fast 4.
Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
Captain Banks, what's going on, man? How you doing? How you doing? Been a while. Hope you have. Yes. How you doing, Captain Banks? We had a wonderful Christmas here. Hope my Merry Christmas to you, my friend. It's been a while, man. I saw Mike out the other day. He showed up to my stream, and I was thinking about you, man. I'm like, hey, where you been at, man? Hope everything is good. You know, hope everything is well with you, my man. Mr. Banks in the house, gentlemen. All right, spoilers are. And landing checklist complete. There go the localizer. Oh, Kingdom Kenny, what up, man? Merry Christmas, brother. Merry Christmas to you, my friend, from my family to yours. All right, we got the field in sight. And let's go approach. And just like that, I got to go back to work tomorrow. Oh, Jesus. In a traffic speed of 346, about 5 miles out for 24. We're gonna see, Rob. We're gonna see. So, Miles, I've been living out there for the last month, waiting for it to be ready. All my flight gear is back in storage, and I have all I have is my laptop. To gamble right now. Okay, no problem, man. Hey, gotta do what you gotta do, man. Gotta do what you gotta do, my man. Let's go, Jill. Smooth like butter. Let's get it, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get it. All right, we got the field. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Replay, guys. Replay, replay, replay. Oof. Ooh, almost forgot. We almost forgot the replay, gentlemen. Animaker. Which button is it again? Not gonna appear. Not gonna pay attention to it. Alright, Minecraft. Let's give you guys a show. Let's give you guys a show. Boop, boop, boop. Alright, there you go. Did someone say, let's get it? What's going on, Chief? Uncle Ray Ray! Merry Christmas, brother. Merry Christmas, Uncle Ray Ray.
One time.
Stable. Close off a tad. Bring it back in the center. Glide slow. Glide slow. There you go. Dead on center line. Small input. Check.
Minimum.
Continue. Rip frames.
100.
Frames got me. Come on.
Five.
Goes down. We're down, gentlemen. Frames got me there a little bit, but we made it. And being at traffic, 346, clear runway 34.
Ladies and gentlemen, the goal is to reach the air. The local time is 1:32 p.m., and it is currently about negative 3 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the air traffic comes to a complete
Flaps up. Ooh, that's stuck on the rotors. Hey, Edo, Rock City, where you at? Let's see, what did we get? Simtel Kit Pro, we had a... minus 49! Yes, sir! Minus 49! You guys saw it live. 49, gentlemen, 49. Let's go here. Error, cut it out when you close. Yep, frames did not want to be nice today, man. 5 miles out. All right, cool. Hold on, guys. Ruck is 5 miles out. Let's do this showcase. In the face. All right, let's reset this position here. All right, Rock, where you at? Come on, Rock. In the face, minus 49, yes, sir. Let's see if we can take Volanta yet. All right, now, Rock. Shit, 5 miles out. Jesus, that's a long 5 miles. Make sure we stop. Yeah, we got some starters over here. Here's my level terrain detail. Wait, how come, is it me or the north side of the airport got some snow? Or is it downtown? All right, we got 3-4 right here. Let's go chase what, guys? Let's go chase after Rock. This is 5 miles out. That's a long 5 miles, Rock. Did you get lost, Rock? Rock, did you get lost? That's a long 5 miles, Virgin. Guys, let's go do wee guy for Rock. You see this guy? The wee guy.
All right, Rock. It's the one thing your sim crash, or you got lost. He's way out there. Rock is way out there. See, it's 5 miles out. He's way out. No, I see him. He's on Fantastic. He's flying. Yeah, I don't have no issue with model matching with when it comes to Microsoft, except that if they're flying a different aircraft. Where could I went? Where could I park? Oh, you landed? Where? You landed on what runway? Unless you did a different runway, Rock. See, Rug did a different runway, guys, and he got me over here chasing him. This Rise. He probably did a different runway. He didn't do 3-4. Rug got me over here chasing after him. God damn. All right, lights going off. Stop the chrono. Right behind me? I don't see you, Rock. Yeah, Microsoft was some shenanigans today. Yes, I'm a vessel. I'm on Vatsim, Rock. Raise your check. Unless he got disconnected and he didn't even know. Because I know I'm on Vatsim. He's right behind me. Well, maybe my Vatsim froze. Maybe I have to reload Vatsim again on my end. God damn it, Vatsim. Hold on, let's do that right now. Disconnect. Let's do that right now. See, now I want to load up. Night wanna load up. Jesus Christ, bomber clad. Vatsim. Vatsim on some shenanigans, eh? My bad, Rock. Rassim was on some shenanigans. Mike Shiggity. This is not X-Men. Stop pressing F H L. Alright, cool. Now, park brake set. We will not shut down the engine because we gotta run the replay, guys. Let's go ahead and run the replay right now. Let's go ahead and disconnect from that flat sim now. Let's run the replay. Stop. Let's go this one first. Oh shoot, Volanta. Let's end Volanta. Volanta gave us a 114, guys. 114 on Volanta. Nice. We was all over an empty face today. Back X, we should be done, but I'm chill. Yes, that is a pit scenery, Rock. That's a pit scenery. It's on Orbex. Check Orbex. Orbex Central. Let's go ahead and reload. Oops. Hey, bedtime.
Come on, let's go.
Bedtime, go. No. Hold on, guys. For some reason, my reverser doesn't want to deploy. Maybe I need to reset my button for it. Alright, back to Paris to go. Hour and 43 minutes, guys. Back to Paris, hour and 43 minutes. Effo don't want to go to bed, that's what it is. Stop. Play.
Why I can't click this?
There you go.
There you go.
We gotta do that one and reload and go to Paris, guys. That's what we gotta do. Before I reload, I gotta take some stuff out from my truck. No problem, Gary. We'll talk later, man. Backside being us so quick.
There you go. I was fighting the frame for you, man. Balloon did over here. Balloon did again.
Ooh, Greece, we greased it. Center line, nice.
We greased it, gentlemen. We greased it.
All right, guys. I'm gonna let this play, so I can go get some stuff done for Mama Shark, and I'll see you guys in 5 minutes. Alright, y'all, I'm back. We're still not even taxiing yet. Did we even disconnect from ATC? Yeah, we did. Alright, let's wait for it to taxi in right now. Then we can stop the replay and shut it down. Why go on, Captain K? Where are they, brother? Alright, boys, let's go ahead and not sure why it does that, but we're gonna turn them off again. Alright, let's stop the replay. Stop. Stop. Stop, and let's go. Break on. I know Pancake's about to be mad because I didn't shut him off. Alright, Pancake's in flight. -111. I'll take that. Alright, guys, ready for next leg? Let's go. Well, fellas, looks like there won't be no next leg because the bus lady said no more next leg. She just gave me that look like she about to throw some shoe at me. But my apologies. I should have checked with the bus lady first. Looks like I got a... Yeah. Guys, I'm sorry. The bus lady said what next leg, Gio? Because, I'm sorry, everybody that load up that wanted to go back to Paris with me. So my apologies. The bus lady said no more flying. Yeah. The bus lady said no more flying, gentlemen. I'm sorry, guys, I gotta go. Thank you everybody for flying in with me, Rock. Thanks for flying in, everybody else that showed up. Right, the bus lady just messed up our show, but hey, I gotta agree with her, man. If she said no more flying, I can't do nothing, man. But hey, big up to everybody, man. Let's go ahead and unload this aircraft. Go ahead and call for the gate. And big up everybody. Call mistake. Thank you. I owe you guys a flight back to Paris soon. I owe you guys a big one. So yeah, on that note, guys, we're gonna run it. And Gio's out. Yeah, make sure you guys can jump as well. All right, gentlemen. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace. Mama Shark said no more flying. No more flying. Next leg, cut a shoe, right? All right, y'all. Peace. Jill's out. Later, fellas.